Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. Whatever time it is for you in your geographical location, you're welcome to the Sure Word for today's audio daily devotion for Wednesday, the 3rd of February 2021. The Sure Word for today is The Abundance of the Free Favor of the Lord. The series title for this week's Sure Word for today is Bias for Action, Part 4 of 7. Written by Jefferson Otombara Ingbe. The sure word for today's quotation for this week is, God gave me a sound mind. The King James Version of the Holy Bible is where all scriptural quotations are taken from, unless otherwise stated. The sure word for today's Bible verse for this week is taken from the book of 2 Timothy chapter 1, verse 7. Here is the reading of the Bible verse for the week. For God had not given us the spirit of fear, but of power and of love and of a sound mind. End of the Bible reading. The right actions depend on the problem type. We have master keys, but there is no master solution. Every problem requires its own solution. You need to analyze and look for it. Most times, we deal with the branches of the problem and not the root. Dealing with the branches means the problem is still there. Those branches will grow again. It will help if you went down to the source to deal with the matter. This brings us to the concept of the root cause analysis. Root cause analysis is the procedure of discovering the root causes of problems to identify appropriate solutions. Root cause analysis insists that it is much more useful to systematically prevent and solve a fundamental issue than treat the symptoms. To perform a root cause analysis, the first thing you need to do is to define the problem. Ensure you identify the problem. Collect data relating to the problem. Don't panic about the data. Now you are wondering where the heck you will get the data. Relax. Data are characteristics or information, usually numerical, that are collected through observation. Observation is your ability to take notice and pay close attention to things. Observation is an essential part of life. It lets you see random stuff around you that might stimulate your curiosity. After data collection, you need to determine the cause of the problem. It takes you a brief moment to analyze everything and make a decision with a bias for action. You are not waiting for perfect condition before you act. Identify solutions to the underlying problem and implement the change. Don't be complacent with action bias, which is not bias for action. The action bias describes your tendency to favor action over inaction, often to your benefit. However, there are times when you feel obliged to act, even if there is no proof that it will lead to an improved result than doing nothing would. Your propensity to respond with action as a default, automatic reaction, even without solid rationale to support it, is termed the action bias. Your tendency for action stems from your need to be in control. This is the end of part 4 of the Sure Word audio devotion series titled Bias for Action. You are ready to declare God's word for your life today. It is a part of the Sure Word Capsule by Jefferson Otombara Ingbe. Repeat every word that I read and be blessed. Read after me. This is the day the Lord has made. This is the day the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad in it. I will rejoice and be glad in it. I am my superhero. I am my superhero. I refuse to give up because I refuse to give up because I have not tried all possible ways. I have not tried all possible ways. I am brave. I am brave. I overcome fear by following my dreams. I overcome fear by following my dreams. I will not compare myself to strangers on the internet. I will not compare myself to strangers on the internet. I will not compare myself to anyone. I will not compare myself to anyone. I am a loving person. I am a loving person. I am purposeful and I am patient. I am purposeful and I am patient. I am a person of integrity with a right attitude and specific goals. I am a person of integrity with a right attitude and specific goals. I am created with divine intention. I am created with divine intention. I feed my spirit and I train my body. I feed my spirit and I train my body. My mind is clear. I am focused. My mind is clear. I am focused. I am in charge of how I feel. I am in charge of how I feel. Today, I choose to feel happiness. Today, I choose to feel happiness. I have the power to create change. I have the power to create change. I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. I deserve the best and now I accept the best. I deserve the best and now I accept the best. I get things done fast. I get things done fast. I never put things off. I never put things off. I am not a talker. I am a doer. I am not a talker. I am a doer. I am motivated to finish my tasks. I am motivated to finish my tasks. I have the willpower to make progress in life. I have the willpower to make progress in life. I am a proactive person. I am a proactive person. I am fully committed to achieving my goals. I am fully committed to achieving my goals. Today is a new day, and I am delighted because today is a new day, and I am delighted because I have another opportunity to make the best of the day. Amen. I have another opportunity to make the best of the day. Amen. We have reached the end of the declaration of God's creative power, the Sure Word capsule. If you like our audio devotion, subscribe, follow, like, and share. Speak about it and tweet it. The subscription links to our various social media channels are in the description of this audio and video recording. Thank you. May God bless you.